Georgian Bay doing a little bit of ice fishing, and I'm going to demonstrate how to measure ice thickness. First, I want to mention that we want to ensure that there's at least 4 inches of black ice to have us safely be out here. What I have here is a custom-made ice measuring tool that has markings of 1 inch increments. So I'm going to just remove some of the ice chunks that are on the surface of the ice cover. And with the tool, place it just along the bottom. And what we have is approximately 6 inches of ice. I can see that we have at least 4 inches of black ice, and then about 2.5 inches of white ice. So we're good to go.